An item found in a Goodwill donation bin this morning in Janesville forced the evacuation of the entire store. Arman Rahman there live at the store near Milton Avenue and Holiday Drive. Arman, what was found?
Eric, it was a live cluster bomblet, which is a small bomb that workers found when they were going through some recently donated items here at the Goodwill. And now, as you can see, it's a pretty quiet scene, but it prompted a very scary and eventful response. Police set up a perimeter here on the corner of Milton Drive, and multiple businesses here had to evacuate. Now, police said they're working to identify the person who donated that bomblet was found in, but they have not expanded upon that. However, the Dane County explosive experts, they to destroy that bomblet, according to a release from the Janesville Police Department. And they say that if you have any type of live ammunition or bombs or any type of military equipment that you want disposed of, make sure that you contact and give that equipment to the police department so they can get rid of it in a safe way. For now, live in Janesville, Arman Rahman, News 3 Now.
Arman, thank you.